Ryu, since adopting you those many years ago, within the walls of my dojo, I have watched you grow from a boy to a man. From an awkward novice to my greatest pupil. I have witnessed you master every form and technique. I have taught you as if you were the one who created them. I have seen you find what so many seek but fail to achieve. The delicate balance between grace, speed, and power. You stand on the brink of becoming everything I had hoped you would. Or possibly everything I have feared. You have come far since you began your journey, driven by the same desire for perfection that I once saw in another many years ago. He, too, completely dedicated himself to mastering our Shotokan arts. But his journey took him down a vicious and brutal path. His quest to fulfill his fighting potential awoke in him a ruthless brutality. His training had taken him to a crossroads. To pursue greatness with honor and purity of heart, or to allow his desire for victory to become a murderous deed. When faced with his choice, he chose to sacrifice his humanity for the sake of power. These are the same crossroads that you will soon reach. And this is the same decision that is still yours to make. There is a side of you that you must confront, as must all of us who choose to devote our lives to the pursuit of our arts. You must face the part of you that ruthlessly craves to win, even when the price is too high. When the price of that victory is taking human life. All of us who choose the way of the warrior must eventually do one thing. We must face ourselves. And fight. You must fight and decide who you truly are. The battle may be difficult. Negativity, wrath, and cruelty often seem to overcome goodness, peace, and honor. But in the taunting face of your dark half, you cannot give up. Ryu, my son and pupil, I hope you will fulfill your limitless potential. Not by succumbing to your power, but by mastering it. Every light must have its darkness. But do not let yours defeat you. Ryu!
Thank you.